got a lot of shit coming, got a lot of shit in stores, you know what I mean? And I want to tell niggas too, because a lot of niggas looking at niggas as role models, and I know little niggas is looking at this shit like, yo, son, I want to be like this, I want to do that. And I'm one of the niggas that's going to tell y'all niggas that this shit ain't just for fun, this shit ain't a fad, you feel me? It's a lot of niggas dying over shit, a lot of niggas cried over shit, a lot of niggas' moms lost their kids, you feel me? Niggas got scars on their body that they can never get rid of, you feel me? Niggas go to jail, time, this shit's real, like, because when you get caught up, when you in jail, you in there by yourself, there's no gun what you going to do. So I never encourage nobody to do this. Like, I got kids, you feel me? So I never encourage my kids to do no shit like this. But I'm also tell niggas, if you do believe in something, you still strive forward to that. You feel me? If you believe, like, oh, all right, this nigga validates me, he validates my niggas, I'm riding, I commend you for that. Mm-hmm. But as far as you just ride, you want to be gangbanging just to be gangbanging, that shit whack, you feel me? You feel me? We don't do that, you feel me? That shit corny, you feel me? We doing this shit, this is where we from, this is how we was raised, whatever the case may be. And we got caught up in it, you know what I mean? Niggas is a product of the environment, whatever the case may be. Fuck it. Life goes on, and you know what I mean? I just want to rest in peace with all my fallen soldiers, you feel me?